contrary to their names, the miniature Australian Shepherd is not from Australia at all, but from a region near the Pyrenees Mountains. The breed was considered perfected in America, but has been a beloved member of US households for many years. Many Aussies were bred to be alert, intelligent, agile, and adaptable to different terrains and climates. And while they started off as a herding breed, their ease of training has made them excellent service dogs, therapy dogs, and movie stars. While the mini Aussie is most notable for having blue eyes, they can also be green, hazel, brown, or even marbling of two different colors. They also come in a variety of coats, including chocolate, black, and red or blue merle. They weigh in at about 25 to 30 pounds full grown. The mini Aussie is an energetic breed that needs time outside to run and play. They make a great pet for active families that have children in a big backyard. Interested in finding out more about the mini Australian Shepherd? Just give us a call.